Hello everyone, here is my sample video on how to replace a new SSD or solid state drive from an HP laptop 14 series with a laggy HDD storage device. Just follow the steps and observe how to put the new SSD in the laptop.